There has been no damage to the bridge infrastructure at the Curepe Interchange erected on Sunday. The assurance comes from the National Infrastructure Development Company Limited, NIDCO, after an 18-wheeler container truck came into contact with the temporary overhead gantry. The gantry was erected to enforce a temporary height restriction of 4.5 meters for vehicles and also protect ongoing works on the permanent beam structure located further east. According to NIDCO, eyewitness accounts say that upon contact with the temporary overhead gantry, the driver of the vehicle was urged to stop and traffic was stopped by officers on site. But the driver continued to try to free the container, which resulted in the collapse of the temporary overhead gantry. Another vehicle was affected in the gantry's collapse when the driver illegally traveled along the shoulder of the highway.